Hello guys, we join an ops team and we will travel to Yavin 4. So this is Yavin 4 and we will deal with our weekly Temple of Sacrifice story mode, a player story mode operation. Let's wait for them. We are now in the temple. Okay.
trouble up ahead. I don't know if the Revenites have been experimenting or what, but they've got their hands on the mother of all Misasi.
A terrifying specimen. I don't envy you right now.
So the gate boss, Malafar. Malafar the Savage, Misasi Warlord, level 80 Savage Misasi. 11.7 million HP.
Obliterate him.
Malafar is the gate boss here. Temple of Sacrifice.
Thank you.
Get the Lord Object.
Oh, look, Kara, here they come. Just like Revan said.
Fine. I owe you 10 credits.
But this is the Sword Squadron. So we'll go by frame. So we will deal with Sword Squadron Unit 2. 5.7 HP, level 80 Walker. Other one is Unit 1. 5.7 HP as well.
About double or nothing.
Most kills works for me.
Thank you.
damage.
Got a couple failures here. Rerouting power.
Close. So close.
Okay, we have defeated the squadron units. Where is Ash? Okay, so they're ready to revive Attica. Let's continue. Next operation boss is the Underlurker.
Starting to lose your signal. Don't know how much longer we can be of help.
This is the Underlurker. Corrupted by the dark side. Level 80 creature. 10.3 million HP. See the Underlurker, right? Let's wait further. The Underlurker corrupted by the dark side. Level 80 creature, 10.3 million HP. Let's wait further. Okay, here's our ready check.
You have done well so far. Steel yourselves. I have faced such beasts before, but never one this strong with the dark side.
I had 3,000 rating, excuse me. 75,000. 60.
You You have prevailed, but it will only get worse, and I can only do so much. Be bold and endure.
What about defeating the other lurkling? I clench. Oh no. The lurkalings. Okay, so there's a few lurkling here. Good thing that we have defeated Operation Boss. We just need to defeat the boss. Unfortunately, we didn't wipe out. Alright. Very good. But that's the reward. Let's continue, and then we will deal with the next operation boss, the Revenant Commanders.
My Revanite brethren.
Sure, why not? I've been itching for a fight.
We fight for Revan!
Charon's so intense. Worse than Lord Curse.
This Revenant Commanders, we have 10 of Rika. Revenant Commander level 18, 4.3 million HP. We have Terran Caderuso, same HP, 4.3 million HP, and also Lord Curse. We have 3 Revenant Commanders.
Worst invaders!
Go get 'em! See what you got!
Thank you.
Santa Rica.
Victory to whoever collects the most heads.
To slaughter! Every last one of you, prepare for your demise!
You have gone a long way only to die.
Break them, curse!
Right about now.
this.
Let's use my reflect now. Okay, we have defeated the Revenant commanders. Alright. Okay, lastly, we'll go with Revan himself, defeat the Return.
Outside the temple will die shortly. It has to be this way. This is for the good of the galaxy, I promise you.
This is the Revan. Revan the Return, level 80 Dark Revenant, 15.5 million HP. final boss in Temple of Sacrifice operation. Need to defeat our van. The return. Let's wait further. Team is discussing in the Discord for some gameplay mechanics.
Understand what you do not. Trust you'll make do.
She has even corrupted my friend.
AK-47 has been corrupted.
Will serve my master's ends. I have engaged in a minimum of 23 more strenuous conflicts. Caution! Damage levels approaching critical. Systems in overload.
Your interference will be your undoing.
Oh.
I am with you. Be strong.
For the galaxy to survive, you must fall!
Let him win. The Force is with you.
Vengeance will be mine!
up. Machine 4 has 7.1 million HP.
You cannot stop the sacrifice! The Emperor will consume. You could save this world only to destroy all of existence? Saving the galaxy.
Machine 4 has 900,000 HP remaining. Defeated Ravan and we finished the Temple of Sacrifice story mode. Okay, so let's get this one. Okay, I believe that is it. Very good, guys.